Hey folks, on my Lenovo P340 video, Muhammad Khan was asking for some more information regarding the thermal management of the Lenovo workstation. Something I had never really thought about, so I fired up Google to determine what tools were out there, and this OCCT tool from ocbase.com seemed like a good all-in-one solution. This is the dashboard. You've got system specs, or I should say system CPU and memory load up here. This is the control panel where we will execute the tests, and there's a couple different ones that we'll do. And then over here is the main dashboard where you can see all the stats. I pulled up the temperature for all of the cores in the primary CPU, as well as the total temperature, GPU temperature, GPU voltage, fan speeds for the two tower fans, as well as the GPU fan, GPU power draw, CPU power draw, CPU power draw, GPU power draw, total CPU load, GPU load, GPU memory. This is the CPU clock speed, and this is the GPU clock speed. And then as far as the tests, it's got these built-in CPU tests, different variables. I'm going to run it with the ones you see here, the extreme, the large data set, and the variable load type. There's also this LIN pack, which I will run, which is apparently an Intel-specific test, and that does yield some different results. And then there's also a power test, they call it, that runs the CPU and the GPU with a heavy load. And you can see the impact on the system from that. So each test is going to run for 2 minutes. Feel free to watch this video on double speed if you like. But I've found that 1 minute was a little bit too short to see what really happens once you load this puppy up for a little while. Anyway, enough talking. Here goes the first. One more thing. I have my webcam pointed at the tower. And so in a second here, I'm going to switch over to the microphone on my webcam so that you can actually hear the fans spool up and spool down. Okay? All right, switching over the mics. Here we go. All right, that was the first test. Pretty cool. You'll notice that the clock speed did drop, which is interesting. I assume that's just part of the thermal management. I don't know for sure, but that, like I said, is the first test. I'm going to give it just a minute here to cool down. I don't really know why. I don't need to. You'll see the temperature range is actually not that wide. Okay, the fans have calmed down, so let's go ahead over to this LINPACK test, which according to the tool is a Intel specific test. Here we go. Let me switch my mics. Here we go. Alright, that wraps up the LINPACK test. You can see slightly different behavior, especially on the clock speed for the processor. Go over to the final test, the power test, which again runs the CPU and the GPU. So far we've only been running CPU specific tests. I'm going to do the same 2 minutes. Feel free to fast forward or watch it on 2x or faster. Switching over the mics. Here we go. And that is the power test. You can see it pegged out the CPU and the GPU. And you can see all the impacts on the temperatures, fans, how much power it was drawing, and the clock speeds. So hopefully this is useful to somebody out there. If you have a deeper understanding of what this all actually means, feel free to leave a comment. Thank you for watching.